Coming to you from Tropical Storm Elsa, getting underway here in South Florida. Today's rant brought to you by New Works Plumbing of Sacramento for your plumbing needs and repairs. And remember, their expert technicians are available to you 24/7. Just go to newworksplumbing.com, newwrxplumbing.com. My guest on today's podcast, the one and only Jerry Reynolds. We talk about the NBA Finals and other doings going on in the NBA. That's on If You Don't Like That. Why have rules if you're not going to follow them? What's the meaning of rules? Why have them? You've got Olympic athletes who test positive for marijuana and then don't understand why they can't participate. The IOC has marijuana on their banned substance list. Really doesn't matter how you feel about that. Doesn't matter whether you think marijuana is good, not good, should be legal, shouldn't. Doesn't matter. It's the rule with the IOC. And as an athlete, you know the rules before you begin competition. And if you don't like it, then don't be an Olympian. We saw it this year in the NBA. We got the play-in tournament. But in the middle of the season, you got Luka Doncic and Mark Cuban bitching about it. You've got LeBron James saying whoever invented this should be fired. Didn't you all know that's the way it was going to be before the season began? Then you got Reggie Bush. He wants his Heisman back. He cheated when he was at USC. Chris Webber wants the key to the room where all the banners are. Chris Webber cheated, took hundreds of thousands of dollars when he was at Michigan. Lied to the grand jury, charged with obstruction of justice. But now, because the NCAA has a new rule where athletes can profit on their name, image, and likeness, athletes like Reggie Bush and Chris Webber think that what they did in college was fine and everything should just go back the way it was. Give me my Heisman. Put the banners up. Why? You broke the rules. You cheated. You knew the rules back then, and you still violated them. And now, decades later, you want it all forgotten? No, it doesn't work like that. What the hell's going on with these people? Rules are rules. If you don't like them, don't participate. If you really don't like them, try to change the rules before the competition begins. But then don't sign up for something knowing full well what the rules are, break them, and then complain that the rules are stupid. It doesn't work like that. It does not work like that. And that's my rant for today. Hey, thank you so much for hitting the subscribe button. Leave me a comment. I'll get back to you. And as always, thank you so much for watching Grant's Rant.